Hey friends, welcome to Spinning Know How. I am Sarita. If you're not subscribed my channel, please do subscribe my channel. Today I'm talking about the 20 Indian brands which looks Videshi but they are not. They are 100% Indian brands. How many of you are aware of these 20 Indian brands shown in video? Please do share. Watch the video till the end, count your score and post in comment box. So let's spin the knowledge. So let's start with number 1, it's Hidesign. It's a Pondicherry based company founded in 1978 and caters the collection of leather goods which includes handbags, clutches, cases, wallets and belts etc. And at number 2, it's Van Heusen. It was found in USA but over a period of time now taken up by Aditya Birla Group with the name of MFNL, Madura Fashion and Lifestyle. Next is Raymond. It's an Indian brand fabric and fashion retailer started in 1925. It is based in Mumbai, Maharashtra. La Opella brand, famous for high-end tableware. May have a French name but their products as well as the company is wholly Indian. And the next one is Da Milano. It's a hub of luxury Italian leather accessories. Its name has Italia but it is totally an Indian brand which offers high-end leather goods. Next is Peacher England. It is one of the largest menswear brand in India and is a part of Madura Fashion and Lifestyle. Belongs to Aditya Birla Group Limited. At number 7, it is Larsen & Toubro L&T. It is headquartered in Mumbai and one of the largest and most respected company in India private sector and have its stakes in construction, technology, engineering and manufacturing. At number 8, it is Monte Carlo. It was established in 1984 by Monte Oswald Woolen Mills and is based in Ludhiana, Punjab, and famous for branded garments, especially sweaters industry in India. And at number 9, it is Old Monk Rum. It is called as National Drink of India and origin from India and was introduced in 1855 and it is a very famous brand internationally. At number 10, it is American Swan Outlet. It is an online shopping site and having few retail shop also and based in Gurgaon. At number 11, it is Louis Philippe. It is a premier brand of men apparel and is inspired by the King of the French from 1830 and it is totally an Indian based company and owned by MFNL. At number 12, it's Jaguar. It is a luxury vehicle brand and owned by Tata Motors Limited and it is an officially Indian brand. At number 13, it is Allen Solly. It is a subsidiary of the Aditya Birla Group and licensed under Madura Garments, famous for their Friday dressing and is an Indian brand. At number 14, it is Lakme. Lakme is an Indian cosmetic brand which is owned by Hindustan Lever and it is number one company in India. At number 15, it is CCD Cafe Coffee Day. It is an Indian cafe chain and a favorite hangout for coffee and conversation and was first set up in Bangalore. And at number 16, it is Onida. It is an electronic brand of Merck Electronic based in India and became famous for its CRT televisions. At number 17, it's Titan Company. It's the world's fifth largest wrist watch manufacturer and Indian leading producer of watches. They provide watches and under the different brand names like Titan, Fast Track, Sonata, Raga, Regalia, Octane, etc. And at number 18, it's XOLO. It is an Indian mobile brand by Lava International, headquartered in Noida. It launched India's first smartphone in April 2012 and with the name of Zolo X900. At number 19, it is Fevicol. It is a brand of adhesives owned by the Indian company Pidilite Industries Limited. And at number 20, it's Royal Enfield. It was once a British motorcycle manufacturer company. However, it is now the subsidiary of Eicher Motors Limited, an Indian automaker with factories in Chennai. So friends, if you are already buying from these companies, so you are boosting the economy of India. Feel proud to be an Indian, buy Swadeshi and become Atmanirbhar. Weren't these facts interesting? Let me know in the comments section how many of these brands you are aware of. Thanks for watching my video and please do subscribe my channel if you have not till now. Thank you for watching. Thank you.